On nous parle souvent du fait qu'un bachelor est indispensable afin de pouvoir se développer professionnellement. Est-ce possible de reproduire votre parcours de nos jours, donc de quitter l'école à 15 ans et de commencer un apprentissage et pouvoir quand même se développer professionnellement?
Well, I guess if I look at the curriculum you guys are going through right now, and in general in the Swiss system, is even easier than before, I would say. I think that you have a lot of choices to really go through an apprenticeship, which is a very good feature of Switzerland, Germany and Austria. And actually, I would say that, you know, you all are an example on how you have the basis to really go to the next level. But it's not just about that formal part of the education. I think that one has to go through a constant learning, you know, even after the more formal part or your life, you need to do that. And also, most importantly, remember that in order to have a career, you need to have also EQ. Emotional intelligence is as important as, you know, anything that you know in theory.